And guys, these are the ingredients that you guys will need with the chicken patties. So you could use any mozzarella cheese. This is about how much you need. 1 pound should be okay. And this, I like this because it's chunky. The chunky garden combination. Get your veggies in. And you can use any kind of pasta. So, all right, I'll be back. This will be the next step that you would do. Put the patties into a pan and set the oven for 350. So here, and then set the oven for 350. All right, guys, I'll be back. And you just boil some water. Put it on like medium high. Boil the water so you can put your noodles in. That's all for this step. The noodles are almost done. Almost done. Now I'm going to check the chicken patties. And the chicken patties is done. It takes about 10-15 minutes. About 10 minutes. So to get them cooked. So now we're gonna just put on the sauce and cheese. Okay, this is how it looks before I put it back in the oven. The mozzarella cheese, a sprinkle of parsley, and a sprinkle of Parmesan grated cheese. Alright guys, this is the finished product. Get in there. That ooey gooey cheese. Okay. Ooey gooey cheese. And let's see. I'll pick one up for you guys. And see. Cheesy, yummy, and good. Alright guys, and this is the finished product. So I have the spaghetti noodles. I put mozzarella and Parmesan cheese on the top of the spaghetti sauce. Just put it on top of the spaghetti noodles. And then you add your chicken on the side. And you have you a quick, fast, easy meal for you and your family. Alright, thank you guys for watching this video. I have some more in store for you guys. I'm still learning, guys, to be honest. But it's actually fun cooking for you guys and showing you these quick meals that I prepare for me and my kids. There you go, guys.